In the production of the film Seven, directed by David Fincher, the studio, New Line Cinema, initially contemplated altering the ending to have a more conventional and less dark conclusion. However, the director and the cast, including Brad Pitt and Morgan Freeman, insisted on keeping the original ending intact, which is now recognized as one of the most memorable and chilling conclusions in cinematic history.